still human beings. We still have moral injuries. We're supposed to be strong.